topics to sizzle through and not a lot of time. Over here is the burner. Let's turn on the gas and load her up. Woo! First up, royal baby coverage. Oh, someone I know had a baby? That's not journalism. It's my Facebook feed. And hey, cable news, you can cover Baltimore and you can cover the royal baby, but you can't cover them in the same show. We're live in Baltimore while the city still burns, but first, some grainy iPhone footage of Prince William trying to install a car seat. And everyone asking how Kate Middleton's hair looks so good just after giving birth. She's a princess. She has a whole team to cover this, half of which are talking animated bluebirds. Also, journalists, with all this coverage, you couldn't get the one interview everyone wants to hear, the original royal baby, Prince George. Do you see your new sister as a threat? Will she be sharing your toys? How does Kate Middleton's hair look so good? Royal baby coverage by royal decree. I declare ya burnt! Men's shorts. Half the fabric, twice the shame. No one wants to see more male leg. Just because the Met Ball was this week doesn't mean we all want to meet your balls. No grown man should be wearing shorts unless he's holding a UPS box and PS UPS put on some pants. Also, if you're wearing shorts on the subway, you gotta lock it up. Don't leave your bag unattended. If I see something, I'm definitely gonna say something. And that something is, dude. One more thing. Tank tops? No tanks. Sideburn tank tops.
Sideburn tank tops.
Hey, men's shorts, I hope you got some ointment in one of those cargo pockets, because you burnt. Bachelorette parties. What is that shrieking? Did I wander into a crow's den? No, it's just Candace's big day. We have to do something special for her. I know, let's put her in a dumb hat and pump her full of Cuervo till she falls down in public. And what better way to celebrate love than sipping on a straw that looks like a tiny baby penis? By the way, I hope you're enjoying the delightfully tame male striptease because your fiance is straight up cheating on you with a hooker right now. Bachelorette parties, you're loud, you're drunk, and you're burnt! Moms! This Sunday is Mother's Day. You wiped our butts, taught us our ABCs, and raised us to respect strong women. And that's why you're this week's unburnable. This year, we didn't get you flowers or chocolates or perfume. We got you a surprise, a bonus burn on dads. Hey, dads, you're invaluable. Without you, who would tell us to go ask mom? Also, thanks for providing a glimpse into our terrible futures. Oh, so that's what I'll look like with a phone on my belt and tube socks pulled up to my knees? And hey, Dad, which roads did you take to get here? I only ask because you're gonna tell me anyway. But you know what, Dad? I can't stay mad at you. And we have a surprise for you, too. Dads, a bonus burn on stepdads. You're not my dad, Todd! But seriously, I love you, Mom. I love you, Dad. And Todd, you're doing your best. Thanks for letting me have a sip of your beer that one time. Bats! Hey, bats. When God made animals, were you the warm-up round? You look like you were born 8 months premature. If I was as ugly as you, I'd hide in a cave, too. And since you can't see yourself, here's a visual. You look like a ball sack wearing a cape. Which, incidentally, I saw on the subway yesterday. Attend your packages!
Combat shorts.
Hey, bats, they say you have super hearing. Well, hear this. You burnt! Adult kickball leagues. Hey, adults playing kickball, you know you can just go to a bar and drink, right? You don't need to bring a keg to a playground. And have fun explaining to your boss you're going to be late because you have to get an MRI after trying to stretch a single into a double. Oh, my God, did something terrible happen? Yes, I turned 40 and I still do recess. When you're sliding into first or you feel something burst, you're burnt. The Mayweather-Pacquiao fight. And when I say fight, I use that term very loosely. I haven't seen two shirtless guys dance around each other like that since Magic Mike. And yes, I saw that movie in the theater.
Now, who is that deserved light to open?
And Floyd Mayweather's not exactly the most likable champion, but hey, when you give guy $100 million surrounded with people who never say no and never hold him accountable for his actions, that's how you end up with the Justin Bieber of boxing. Which reminds me, just when you thought this fight could get any more irritating, there he is. Mayweather-Pacquiao, don't fight it, you burnt. Up next, the hands that built America. Uh-oh, that buzzer means we've run out of time. Looks like you layabouts get to enjoy one more guilt-free lunch on the crossbeam of a skyscraper. This has been You Burnt.